What's up, Rich Squad? Guys, I'm currently at work. I'm sneaking this video in, but the draw for the European playoffs was just made. And I have to do a quick reaction. Quick. It won't be long, guys. I did a mock draw last night with my girlfriend. Make sure you go check it out. And we chose Switzerland versus Greece, Croatia versus Republic of Ireland, Denmark versus Northern Ireland, and Sweden versus Italy in our draw. We did the pots, everything, and it was so much fun. But for the official draw for FIFA, we have Northern Ireland playing Switzerland. Then we have Croatia versus Greece, Denmark versus the Republic of Ireland, and Sweden versus Italy. So we actually got one correct, and I'm ecstatic. I'm over the moon. I'm loving it, guys. I'm really, really loving it. So what do you guys think about these matchups? Italy, Sweden versus Italy, that's a really good matchup. Denmark versus Republic of Ireland, Croatia versus Greece, and Northern Ireland versus the Swiss. Let me know what you guys think about these matchups. I think they are very, very fair and they are very even. Anyone can take these places, last four spots for the 2018 World Cup in Russia, guys. It's awesome, man. World Cup fever is kicking in again. Let me know if you think your country got a good matchup, because I know the boys from, what the hell is on my mouth? I know the guys from Ireland wanted a team like Denmark, and Northern Ireland, Switzerland. So it's a really good, I'm really impressed, man. I'm really impressed with the draw, and it's gonna be a mouth-watering contest. But let me know your predictions down below, and I must get back to work, guys. Thanks for watching. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button, smash the like button, and until next time, guys, peace out. Red Squad!